When tomorrow comes, I'll be on my own, feeling frightened of the things that I don't know. When tomorrow comes, tomorrow comes, tomorrow. So I'm just walking back down now. Why won't it go in focus? So as you can see, they have missed out a few bits. That's just because, it's like they don't like to go near gates just in case they, like, crash. I don't know why they don't, but we're just gonna head back. Where's the ponies? Can't see them. Oh, I can see them. Anyway, before this video gets too long, I will see you in a bit. Oh, ponies, are you sharing? Oh, that's so cute. Oh. Are you two sharing? So yes, the best friends, but sometimes they fight. Like, it's a best friend thing. I fight all the time with my best friends. So, the kiss and makeup. Don't you two? Got Aria. Don't know why, because it's in the sun. Just ridden her back from the field. Got Molly in. Don't know what's going to happen to Dewey Darth. But she's quite sweaty. Aren't you? You're all sweaty. So I forgot the banners at home and the rosette. Stupid me. But yeah, we'll just go neutral today. She looks absolutely like boiled right now. Don't know why she's out here. My mum put her here because I was on her back. Obviously, I couldn't like. Because my mum had totally dropped, so I was just hanging on to her mane, so I couldn't like say like anything. I look like I'm wearing makeup, but it's just because I'm like hot, so I've gone red in the cheeks. So yeah, we're gonna cool Darcy down with a bath. So my mum's gonna get the water, and I'm gonna get the gloves that I put over like my hands, so it protects me of my eczema. And gonna go and get the shampoo. Oh, she's got a scab on her. Oh, that's sad. But anyway, got to go, Dad. She's eating a hairnet, if you're wondering what's distracting her, because right now she'd just be pestering us. The yard's full of tractors and trailers right now because it's all getting cleared up. So, actually, we don't need the shampoo. Because we've got the shampoo in the stable. So we found one, but where's the other one? So this is all the stuff that we started packing that she doesn't need, like, before we leave. I'm going to start packing up the cell pad soon. And stuff, the cell pads that I know that I won't use until... Like, because they all went on order, because I don't want, like, I want them to have an equal amount of, like, goals. So, yeah. Found my marigolds, so we don't need that.
When tomorrow comes, I'll be on my own, feeling frightened of the things that I don't know. When tomorrow comes, tomorrow.
So now, Darcy, we have to wait 10 minutes until it's all soaked in. So my gloves to seep through the drench. Next mobile will be alright, I bet. Well, might be a bit red after this. But anyway, I will see you in 10 minutes. So Mum was rinsing Darcy off here, because, Darcy is quite cheeky to rinse off, so that's what she was doing, and yeah. See if she does the legendary shake. Yep, that's the legendary shake. She didn't get Mum, by the way. Mum was like that because she got the water on her. You know. Right, now the yard's getting absolutely flooded and it's heading towards the house. Okay. You better not flood the house. That was a lot of water. What was happening? At least Mum, finished, the thing. You look alright now, Dad. She was so sweaty though, she was just sweating, being in the sun, and it was it's time for a bath. I wanted to be getting washed there, Das. I don't know why you didn't, but because that looked nice. I got a bit on me and I was that feels so nice. Water's still going. Let's see how far it goes on for. And it doesn't look like it's stopping. Kind of stopping now. No, it isn't. Hopefully that will stop it. Let's just see. It's going in the wrong direction. Stone, stop it. The stone's just nope. It's not working. Got an actual stream in our yard.